Happy OONSDAY, everyone. Tonight we're gonna challenge the OONS with some boxes and some balls and some balloons and even some bubbles. Holy cow, just put the food in the boxes and the races are off. Four of them showed up real quick. They're digging in the boxes. That thing's gonna collapse a lot faster than I thought. I would like one to get up in the cart. And look at him. Get on up there. I want to pull you. I want to pull you to the finish line. Okay, I try to have everything screwed into place so these boxes don't go flying. Like, I got some boards underneath these to give it some weight, but yeah, they're big animals. They could tip this all over. But we got one in the cart. Let's see if we could reel it in. Oh, hang on there, mama. You're going for a ride. That was fun. You want to go again? You want to go again? Get on up in there. Ooh, what's in the hands? Yummy cookies, that's what you want. So yeah, there's going to be a lot of challenges tonight. As you can see, we got balls and some water. Underneath the water is peanuts and marshmallows. In here is kind of like a TV style box with the arms coming out the side. The good stuff is in the back. Oh, mama might go up on the cart. Come on, get up in there. We got some balloons. In the balloons is all sorts of food. I am curious if any would be daring enough to go in there. And there might be some poppage with their claws. So here we go. Just set up. Word spread fast. We have five here. We got one down the line, so that'll be six. Okay, mama's up in the cart. Gently now. So some of you will recognize these. These are leftovers from a past food challenge. I had a different food in every hole. We were going to see which one was the most popular. I forget the results. I'll have to check that. That was a couple months ago. Hey, hey, someone's at Chuck E. Cheese. It would be awesome if the little one showed up and played in these balls. Wow, we got action. Here's Mama Moira. Now, I'm real curious about this bubble machine, if this is going to terrify him. Okay, well, half a minute passed and they're back from the bubble madness. They did not like that. I didn't really think about it. These bubbles landed in the water. That's probably going to make the water taste really nasty for them. So maybe I don't want to do the bubble machine. Maybe I want to put the bubble machine way out in the distance. Yeah, it was a thought. So, when one goes in here, it's on the spinning platform. And I got a pole, and we'll try and get these guys going round and round. I got those cups in there to keep the food in the way back, so they're forced to go all the way in. Hang on, go nice and slow. Trick is to get her all the way to the doorway. That's the finish line. Yeah, nope, that's gonna be tough. Ooh, one thought about the balloons. Yeah, you'll be in for a surprise when you go in that box. Well, here comes someone. Here comes my pal, Mr. Wiener. Look how this boy is thickening up. Oh, he's going right for the cart. Wiener, you want to go for a ride? Okay, buddy, hang on. Well, I might get him to the finish line. The cart's veering off course. Oh, 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 stay in there. There's cookies in there. Yay! Mr. Wiener, we made it to the finish line. How you doing, buddy? Look at all your goodies in there. You got cookies. You got peanuts. You got marshmallows. You got it all. You like coming here every night, don't you? This is raccoon heaven. I'm gonna push you backwards. There you go. Oh, careful, buddy. Good job. Hey, can you get up in the crate? Look at what's up here. What's up there, Wiener? Straight from the hand into the mouth. Come on up here. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Moira, look at your boy. He's all grown up. He's getting thick and fat, which is good. He's looking so good. His wounds are all healed up. He bounced back so nice. His brother, Silly Boy, not so much. Silly Boy's looking rough these days. Is that Excitable Bill? Look at this playground for you. We're playing the Chuck E. Cheese balls. It's that movement they don't like they're trapped and the world is turning. Get up there, Moira.